Reds are trying to colonize Mars before us. Well, that ain't gonna happen.
Swapping out flags? I've been sent to the other end of the galaxy to swap flags? What am I? A Mark VI or a space jammer?
Situations demand simple orders. Hit the road fast until you find a spaceport, grab a shuttle and leave.
Roger that, sir.
Chick back!
Neat! Spaceport, here I come.
So, Rox, you remember, right?
Thurs is here?
My chick back!
Neat! Spaceport, here I come.
So, Rox, you remember, right?
Thurs is here?
Lean into the steering and try not to get burnt alive. Is it just me, or is it getting hotter in here? I have to find a quicker way to the spaceport.
Whoa! It's even worse outside! What is happening to this place?
Where the hell am I? This looks like Las Vegas. Or hell. Hell Vegas? Bad news? The pure hell part is probably going to try to kill me in some way. Ugh, I'm so tired of being blind.
Hello?
Slay? It's Rox.
Hey, Rox, where you been? Your signal was cut out during that mission on Mars. Things seemed a little intense. You okay?
Well, I got sucked into a transdimensional portal and ended up in hell. Besides that, I'm just swell. Saying it was intense doesn't begin to cover it.
Okay, you all right now?
Yes, and the weird thing is, afterwards, the portal brought me back to Earth.
Yes, okay, terrific. Take care, sis.
The thing is, I'm kind of in the middle of nowhere. Oh, Slay, you're such a f**kard.
Japan, excuse me.
I'm going to kill you to death. Vengeance eating with nice Chianti will happen now really soon. Then, planet will be mine.
You wish, you scoundrel. We're not going to let you do that. We're going to beat you. And you know why? Because we are more than your enemies. More than a group.
We are a family. This TV show is so cool.
You're a family? This is so lame.
Cyber Commandos, pipe down. What I'm about to tell you is classified above top secret. Those Singers, they're not just TV show heroes. They're real and they're dangerous. They're first-class assassins, hiding in plain sight behind this TV show program. And they're our next target.
You want us to erase the Singers? But why?
You remember the key to the Temple of the Blood Dragon? Well, one of those five Singers has the key, and he won't let it go easily.
Give up, you rascal punk!
Now, we do know the specific location of the only Singer who left the show because he died in episode 17 of season 2.
That was a sad day.
Corporal! Now, this Singer lives as a hermit, and you need to find him. Once you do, you'll use the sat phone signal to triangulate the other ones. Clear?
Clear.
Yeah, sure, clear.
Sis, can you be gentle with Yellow Singer? It was already tough on him to be kicked off of the blaze of the dragon for artistic reasons.
Artistic reasons on that show?
Well, Black, Red, and Blue were taken prisoners by the evil twins, Alex and Chad, in their secret volcano base. The plan was, Yellow fought the brothers as a diversion, while Pink freed the others. It didn't go according to plan. Chad and Alex beat the crap out of Yellow, and they finished him by performing the secret kickboxing move, the Lion-Hearted Double Impact. Yellow was thrown into the aquarium and eaten alive by a freaking laser-eyed cyborg sea bass.
You're so right, Arctic was. And since then, he's withdrawn from the world, living like a hermit, right?
Exactly. So you see, it was tough for him. Give him a break.
No can do, Slay.
Presume you may be.
Please, 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 at least ask for an autograph before you kill him.
It's the yellow syndrome we're talking about.
Ah! Rocks!
Oh, Slay, grow up. Rocks to Slay. I'm working on establishing the grid so we can triangulate the five axes. Are you ready?
Of course I am. Five? You sure?
You'd know that if you'd done your homework, Slay. Abscissa, ordinate, vector, cardinal point, and azimuth.
Sorry, just asking. So, how do we do this?
We work in parallel, moving closer and closer to communication towers designated by the triangulator. Triggering each of them will help us narrow down the exact position of the singes. Got it?
Got it.
Well, I still can't believe we're on a mission to cancel my favorite TV show. Sometimes, saving the day sucks big time.
I'm about to connect the third tower.
Okay.
Point 4 connected. Any progress?
Perimeter has just been narrowed. We're about to pinpoint their location. Go to Shinjuku. I'll send you the precise coordinates in a jiffy.
They were waiting for me.
Our names are the Sinjas. You killed our brother!
Prepare to die!
Of course you don't have to keep. I am going to hate this day.
You eliminated my brother, my sister. I'm going to uncap your knees.
How rude. I just need the key you guys have so I can save my dad. Give it to me and I'm out of here.
Thank you.
Oh, come on, you're my idols. Can you please stop trying to kill me? Are falling into place. I have the key. And no surprise here, it was the red one who stole it. It was us versus the reds, right?